Wait, what? I guess I have to go all the way back to the previous episode, even though. Okay. Okay. No, we don't want to restart episode. Yeah, I guess override, sure. Because apparently you can't replay. I think I need to save it. So, third time's a go. What just happened? What was that notification? Good thing it didn't come up on my phone. We're just gonna look at it real quick. Mobile, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Dan's not joining the party. But he made his own party, which really sucks. Whatever. Oh, Nate has Red Dever too. Okay. Blah blah blah, the series is adapted something, blah blah. They need to have a skip for this. Resume. Come on now. I know I just pressed the same button, but I felt like it for some reason there was a skip. Sheriff Bigsby Wolf protects them from each other. Can I skip this? I can't. Yep. Bridge shot. I can't skip this right now. I wish I didn't have to do this for the third time, but my game kept crashing last night. This won't take long. Get the fuck back inside. No, oh, what is this? Matches, we're just gonna hold on to those. Let's be nice. Don't make them pay any more money for the phone bill. There you go, boom, okay. So I can either knock on the door or knock on the door. Let's knock on the door. Or no one answers, okay. We eat spaghetti. Take a nap, buddy. Oh wow, they give me enough to actually hit him in the face all the times this time. This is my axe now. This is mine. This is mine. I'll be taking it. Thank you. And have a nice day. Bitch. Maybe you should ask him that. Oh, cool. Got something different this time. Go outside. Well, that's an off day. That's a whole mood. Shit. Daddy. Daddy, no. I bit my thumb. Harder. Harder. Choke me. Harder. Oh. Well, goddamn. Broke bitch. Let's just get this out of your head real quick. I'll help you out. So is this one for one? We're gonna use the matches. Awkward beard scratch. Why are we staring at each other for so long? These lips are sealed? Oh my gosh. Weirdo. I feel like we've met before. Oh, shit. This is Fable Town. You're such an awkward girl. You're like, I'm sorry for touching you. No, you won't be fine. At least it's half your bill. Take the money. That's weird. You look like hammered shit, Woods. That's harsh. Can we stop awkwardly staring at each other? Look at that comic back or comic book background right there. Ooh. Da, 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 da. Tall Tale Games presents Tall Tale Story by Pierce. The Wolf Among Us. None of these people know who I am. They're all walking around me because I get the right of way. Episode one, fate. I guess this gives me some chances to redo some of the things I wanted to do first time, but we're not gonna read that sign. Honestly, it's gonna read itself when we go by, like go in. So look, oh look, the Woodland Luxury Apartments. Do, just walking towards my door. About to go in, and who the hell's that? Is it an assassin? No, it's Beauty. Why? Staying out of it. You were just hiding? Do you remember that? I'm just gonna tell them I'm staying out of both ends, like. No, I'm not really thinking anything. I don't care. You're hiding outside my house for no reason. Like, what? Why? Were you just hiding there to tell someone your story? Are you just like trying to get attention? Well, let's see if the guy's up. Let's just do all the things real quick. I just want to say, before I do the next thing, 10 out of 10, man. You're taking your job seriously. I respect that. If I had a $10 bill, I would tip you right now. Let's go and look at our mailbox. Let's see if there's anything in there. Why does my mailbox stand out from the rest? I wonder which one it is. I just noticed that. I wonder which mailbox is mine. Huh. Look at this one. It's different color than all the rest. No, that can't be mine. Let's try the corner one. Oh man. Wait, there's something here? Bee wolf? Oh, that's a neat thing. Oh. I never did that originally. I never even checked that part of the floor to see if there was something. I thought they just gave us a sign to see who else lives here, but okay. The things you miss. Oh, I forgot we had to walk in the elevator ourselves. Okay, now we're going to our floor. Oh gosh, who's that? Shite. Damn it. I'm staying out of it. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna say the best choice where I don't give a shit. I'm not avoiding them, game. Well, I guess I am, but fuck, bro. I just don't care. I mean, I do care, but she didn't tell me anything. She was just standing outside my house when I finally like talked to her, and like there's no reason for that plot right there besides like creating something down, creating a problem down the road. That's how I'm gonna be one day. Just disconnect my phone so no one can call in the middle of the night. Some good old H2O. That was a lot of water that man just wasted. Like, he turned it on and he waited to turn it off. Well, let's go over here. Let's see if I freeze again. I remember freezing the wall. Actually, I don't want to cause that again. Let's check the freezer. Wrong button. Yeah, let's check the freezer. Well, look at that. There's no ice cubes. You know how hard it is to make ice in this world? It's so hard. It's not like I just go over to the sink and fill it up and put it back in. No, there's just no ice cubes. Okay, let's go in here. Should've got a smaller one. Should've got a smaller one. Yeah, maybe you should have got a smaller one. You have one ice tray, and I don't even know what you had me. I think I'm gonna assume food and a beer, which you didn't take out, by the way. For a day like this, I would have taken out a beer. Getting in a fight with the woodsman. Looking at a file. Let's see, is there any open food right here? Let's go. Let's see. Let's look at the fan. Let's turn on the fan because I remember my guy's really hot. Oh. There's a pig. The big bad wolf? Why is there a pig? Wake up, buddy. Come on, I'm tired. Yeah, get out. Damn those bastards. No. And this is why you're a pig. Sorry, bourbon is for people that can actually afford to look like humans, not pigs. If you can't afford glamour, you can't afford whiskey or bourbon. Your mom. I don't need a vice. Yeah. You'll let me sleep even if I don't give you this, but we're gonna be nice. We're not gonna torture the little pig. That's my alcohol. Oh my gosh, I'm just trying to get some sleep. We're going in here for a second. Oh, we can't go in here. It blocks us off. We're gonna see how long. Wow. You're determined. How do you know I'm home right now? Sprucey up my tie. Where are we going? Bro, like, can you not, like, stare us down? Are you good? Hi. Hi. Oh. I thought I'm the only sheriff. Where are they where did they get that jacket from? Oh my God, it's O'Head. No. Didn't know her name, but I knew her. We talked once or twice. A working girl, just a girl. Prostitute. Let's say working girl.
Oh.
Did you see anyone? Okay, so we're gonna go top and bottom. Look, there's something in her mouth. Let's grab it out of her mouth. Nice. Her ribbon. There's a ring. Blood. Wow, they're trying really hard to make this scene really dramatic. It sounds really good, though. I want to investigate that blood stain over there. Yeah, we still have some time till people find the head. Oh, can we just go back inside? I kinda just wanna press it, see what happens. Let's look at the bloody Billy. We've seen it with blood. Let's go over here. Let's touch the blood. Let's make sure it's not ketchup. Yeah, that's definitely not ketchup. Let's look at whatever this is. Let's look at it, because I don't even know what he looks like. I looked at fabric. That's some. Okay, so if that's jean fabric, why was it so stiff? Obviously, the murderer cut through the Sally. Let's check the garbage can to see if there's more evidence. Okay. More blood, so they cut themselves. Oh, so they're coming this way. Let's touch to see if it actually is blood. Okay. So our analysis is they were hopping this fence, and for some reason they thought it was a good idea to hop a spiked fence. But okay, so now let's go back over here because we found everything we can find. Hello, bad boys, bad boys. Because I want to. It's not that poopy. I liked it when I first played it. Wait, what? Aims for the ass that I eat. Oh yeah. So let's tell her about the fabric I found. Why would we assume that it's her? She's the one that came to tell us about the murder. But okay, let's just make sure. This is a message. Yes, no. If you actually start thinking, you would understand how it works. So, are you putting the coat in the attic or are you putting it in your closet? I'll meet you there, Snow. Buddy, I work here. I have the right to cut. Wow, this guy's being an asshole. Audio headset volume. I hate this guy. We're gonna be asshole to him. We're gonna make eat shit. Wine is in my job description, buddy. I was so ready to say fuck you to that guy. Fuck you. The crane scale. You drunk winged monkey. Bumpkin will remember that. I have no doubt that Bunkin's really smart, but you can't really just assume that he knows the three books that you're talking about, but okay. First of all, we're gonna go to the mirror, because asking the mirror questions is always a good idea. Let's see what Buffy is doing. Hello. I muted you because you're playing a video and my party's being broadcasted. Oh, I didn't know that. I just went to the thing and the party and it said your party's being broadcasted. So I was like, well, I can't have him playing a video in a video. Okay. And then you were looking up Red Dead tutorials. You already had a copyright strike? Oh, you did, didn't you? That's crazy. How'd you get that? Oh. Oh, well. That's no good. Man, copyright strikes are can happen anywhere, can't they? So that is pretty dumb. They copy strike the whole class? Wait, I'm not done looking at the book though. I feel like I'm missing a couple people. Oh man, we're roasting this guy's like complete life. Wanna look at the rest. So how's your day? Mission complete. Steal something. I can't answer that. Donkey skin. I guess we're going to go visit Prince Lawrence's house. I wasn't done looking at that. Oh, yeah, that's it. Let's see. I guess we're ready to. Go to Lawrence's house. We're just gonna go ahead and steal his Pokemon cards. Hello. Really fun. Was a quick response. Oh, it was just really fun. That's natural at this point. You just blew in your cat's face when she's standing at your cereal. Same. Ooh, we're going to the Bronx. Yeah, you just said it. We're going to the Bronx. The phone is ringing. That moment when you open up an app and it just like screams in your face unexpectedly. Yeah, I guess I got all the clues here, so we're just gonna. That one card I didn't get last time, so. We're also gonna hit on Snow White for some reason. I need to stand up. Let's see. There's currently a problem at Toad's house, so I guess we'll go see what that is. Lawrence can wait. You want to play some Super Smash Bros. Ultimate? Super Smash! Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. lot to them. Your PP always hard, okay? Oh, well, we lost them. You won't play Red Dead 2 and play the campaign. Well, blackout free trial. Okay, Snow White, I'll be nice in there. Yeah, you can't play that game? Yeah, you have to just get off the server. And uninstall. What, Tara? That sounds pretty good. Dan, you need to calm down. The game isn't that big. Hey, Neverwinter is a really good game. What happened? Something about your dad got mad at you? No, don't delete Rainbow Six Sneeze to get Terra. Delete Ark then. Is Terra free? I think you're hiding something. Netherwinter was also beauty. Wait, what? I don't have seizures. Oh, thanks. Big brother. It seems like there's a lamp here before, another lamp over there. So, there's something going on here. Listen, Lane, don't you have Netherwinter? It is free. We can convince her to get that game. It's like 11:70. I mean, the game wasn't that hard. The game wasn't really that hard earlier to start, so, and it really doesn't get hard at all. You just have to stay in your level and. Somewhat. I don't want to be forced to hit tone, so we're gonna try to. You let something happen again, didn't you? It's not you forgot, you don't want to tell us. I see. Oh. My. Gosh. I seen that on the story. That's what I was talking about the other day. Now, I didn't see you in his story, but I seen Tyler and him hanging out in the story. Did you do what you said you weren't going to do that one time with two guys? Okay. But you did. You fooled around with Andrew again. Tisk tisk. You know, you're enabling Andrew.
Tsk, tsk. Let's see. Resume. Wow, I actually forgot most of this game. I not discover this? We legally can't open this mail. I don't think. Even if we're cops. Dude, my controller needs to stop acting up right now. Well, the game wants me to check the door. But I do know where you already go. But we're gonna check the door anyways. The door is open. I didn't even know the door was open originally. I forgot about that. I thought it was always closed. I thought we had to break through the window. Wow. This is going to be pretty much a renewed experience. Maybe I should actually look around. Either they updated the story or... Okay. We'll go and lose some water.
Tell me where she is.
Is there nothing to investigate? There's a knife to investigate. Yeah, this guy doesn't start off in his chair. This guy starts off in his chair, and then we have to investigate the room. Maybe that's what happens when you go through the window. This is a new thing for me. No, I'm investigating. Gosh, okay, here, I'm coming with the water.
Water. Here's your water. Take your water.
Got it. Did you hurt Faith? What happened? Who did this to you? Let's start this off kind of nice one. He didn't just die. We meant to set up a whole plan for this guy. I should have went through the window. Wow, they changed the story. I guess he's dead, so I guess we're gonna open the dead guy's mail now. Yeah, you're opening it now. Yeah. You let Snow open the letter. Technically, she's making the fence, so now her husband's murder is looking... Wow, she's gonna wait, what? Okay, so I think between the window or the door, he just opened all of his mail. I'm so confused. I'm actually really confused. Oh, I didn't come here first. He bled out and died. We could have still saved him if I would have came. Why didn't I think of that? That's why it probably would have been the same sequences if I would have came here first. the house thing. Oh, that's why when I seen the guy, it's different to me because. Okay. Let's see. Bullet. Shit, now we have to figure out what to do with them. I believe this just set my investigation back. They probably are. I guess we're going. No, this is the kitchen that we're just in. And my door is had juicy. Oh, the citrus goes for this. I think. So. Damn, bro, that guy died quick. My bad, guy. I think we're still investigating something here. Let's go over to this side of the room. I already looked at him. Maybe something Jimmy like the other guy had? No? Here, let's look at him one more time. Just in case we need to look at something. Find the other body. Oh, the chair. Overdose. Gun. Okay, let's pick it up. A lot more. Really, are we gonna keep that out too? Yeah, I guess that'd be really good to keep. Turn off the fan. This is a fan that won't be powered up. Okay, listen, shut up, okay? I'm trying to have a moment here, my guy. Is there anything else? Since my fan's gonna be powered on in my house for a whole time, when I die, I want the fan turned off my house. Got me? With one bullet hole. I think there's nothing else in this area. Yeah, that's good. Am I missing anything? Full-blown alcoholic. Let's check the bullet hole. Let's look at it because I feel like it wants us to look at it. Who wants us to stare down this bullet hole? Okay, so that eliminates all the options. No, there's that bullet hole still. Fans. I thought we had to watch something on TV originally. Man, it's been a long time. Oh, let's check this door. Oh shit, who the fuck are you? Oh, it's that guy. Wait, if that guy was at Big, what's his name's apartment, then that means we were far behind him. How did that guy die? Hey. Oh, hello, fat boy. Something happened to him. Eat. Come on, boy. Oh, nope. Nope.
No room? Well, let's go in this room.
It's definitely not the open one. Yeah, you... Crap, I wasn't expecting that. She wasn't, I forgot about that part. Ha, fat boy. Eat. You can see. Great. Oh. God damn, that's how you knocked out a fable. Why did you run? Bullshit, bro. Who are you? Who is your boss? Probably missed something. I was looking away for a second. You hit him? You'll figure it out. Oh, this is going to be completely different. I thought it was, what's his name, the black, no, the one guy. And that bottom guy. Thank you. Look at that smile. And beauty. Not beauty. I mean Snow White. Time to threaten him. Beat this pimp up. I'll eat him up for the same women. I'll do it. Oh, but unfortunately, I might not be able to do it because I can't hit a woman. Because he's also in the Bronx. The Trick Trap Bar. Never heard about this place in storybooks. What's up? You little shit. I'm gonna speak. In the neighborhood. You don't. Puff puff cigarettes. Let's buy one. Let's buy a pack. Oh, I'm broke. Damn. Let's take this seat. I should look at that one real quick. You got a problem. Only one next to you. Ha ha ha. Yeah, like good whiskey. Only just wait, is it giving me option? Mr. Brackman. Hello? Friend? That grin. That's a funny joke. Hello? You're DC'd. I can believe that. I can believe that. He's pleading. What?
What? Yeah.
Let me pause this real quick. Well, it's not me. I recently disconnected it, so. Does Dan been playing online? Dan's been on Xbox. Like the whole time. No, I activated my account. Here, let me check my PS4 real quick. I'm like 100% sure I just disabled it, but let's just make sure again. I just didn't turn off my TV. I need my remote. I keep losing that. Who's playing Nintendo in the background? Oh, here comes the explanation. Let's see. Here, okay, so it does say I'm activated on my account. My account's currently activated, but maybe I should sign in your account and see if it's like activated, because I don't know how that works. Are you currently signed into your PlayStation? Okay, let's see. Switch accounts. How do I? Do what? Oh, nice. Call of Duty servers are going down. Yeah, it doesn't say it's activated or not activated. Black Ops, what do you mean, 2? Black Ops 2? Probably not. Yeah.
Duck! Over! Oh, I'm fighting this monster right now. I'm failing these quick time events so hard during this fight. Game over? Oh, wow! I have never failed so many QuickTime events before.
In like a row. Watch, okay, so we're gonna do this again. We're gonna get this fight perfect this time. Oh no, it just leaves off to where. Get out of here, boy. Oh yeah, let's go! Let's go! Double whiskey. Just fill the whole fucking cup. I just need to finish this episode. You didn't see any of this. Send the bill to Crane. Pay for the drink. You already gave your money to Faith. No. Shit, who's the guy I should get? Oh god! We should question him first because he's the most likely suspect. But he did run from me earlier and got away. And punched me in the head. But we're gonna get him first. He's my first suspect on my list. Oh wait, did I leave that one message up on my phone? No, I didn't. Okay, good. Is it still streaming? Okay, it is. I should have got the guy covered in blood, but oh, this is the sad drop at the end of this episode. Oh, it made me so sad. No. Oh, the emotions.
Damn it. The Wolf Among Us. No, officially a serial killer is a person that repeats their crimes 3 times in a row. Technically, this person only killed 2 people so far, so... Episode 2, Smoke and Mirrors. Okay. We finally got that one episode done. Did you give Faith money? 46.5% agreed with me. Did you tell Beast 20% did that? Or 20% tried to do the same thing as me. Where did you decide to go first? 56% of people went to Toad's place. What happened to the Prince Lawrence? You did not prevent Prince Lawrence's death. Yeah, I know. That's sad. I could have prevented his death, I know. Should have went there first. Wasn't expecting it. Well, that's the first episode. 4 more to go.